Hi, my name is Vismay, and I work on physics simulation in NVIDIA's Kaolin Library. Let's see how we can use Kaolin to bring some life to our 3D objects and simulate point clouds, meshes, and even Gaussian splats directly inside of a Jupyter Notebook.
The Kaolin Physics module integrates the state-of-the-art Simplicits technique that allows us to simulate any 3D representation without geometric preprocessing. Every standard representation has an occupancy function, whether it's a mesh, a CT scan, sine distance function, a nerf, or even a Gaussian splat. We leverage this common factor to create a simulator that works across all of these representations. We take an object along with its occupancy function and train a small implicit neural network encoding spatially varying weights that act as a deformation basis. A deformation basis is a small set of deformations that can be linearly combined to form a new deformation. In our method, we linearly combine skinning weight fields for each skinning handle. Our neural weight field is learned through a physics-informed training process via random perturbations. After training, we can take the deformation basis and simulate the reduced object at interactive speeds on the GPU. Let's walk through a high-level API for Simplicits by simulating a splat object. You can find this example on Kaolin's GitHub page in Tutorials, Physics, Simplicits in Ria Splats. We can start by cloning the Gaussian Splats codebase from Inria and installing its dependencies. Next, we can also download a pre-trained splat object from our AWS link. Let's use Kaolin's inbuilt visualizer to view our splats directly in the notebook. Next, we will construct a Simplicits object and train it. We can control the physics behavior by setting the material parameters for the object. We approximate the stiffness via the Young's modulus, the compressibility via the Poisson's ratio, the density, and the object's volume. We can even handle multiple different materials defined over the object. Next, we train the skinning weight field. We're working on accelerating this step, but in this version, it takes about 3 to 5 minutes depending on your GPU, the number of training steps, the network size, and the number of handles that parameterize the deforming object. For some intuition about these hyperparameters, as the complexity of our deformations increases, the number of handles must increase. And as the number of handles increases, the number of layers in the networks must increase. So a simple, nearly rigid object might only need one handle for simulation, while a complex object like this bulldozer might need 20 or 40. Now we're ready to simulate. Let's construct a scene and set up forces such as gravity, floor, and boundary conditions to hold the bottom of the object constant. Let's see the simulation in action. For every simulation step, we solve for the optimal skinning handles by integrating energy over our sample points. Then we apply the handles to our splat points via linear blend skinning and apply the object's deformation to the splat's covariance and update the viewer accordingly. If we want a stiffer or lighter object, we can even change the physics parameters after training. Let's do that now. For more example notebooks, check out our GitHub under Kaolin Examples, Tutorial, and Physics. We'll soon roll out improvements to our volume sampling, improving splat simulation fidelity for non-hollow objects. Star and subscribe for more updates.